7 days. Everything's coming in good. Fourth of July weekend, everything's coming in good. We got some good rain last week. Buckwheat's just starting to flower. See lots of peas, oats, some brassicas down in there. And then I got a nice stand of milkweed that came in on its own. I'm always careful not to spray too late. Make sure I don't take out the milkweed that's naturally in the field. July 19, the buckwheat's in full bloom. The peas all have flowers on them. Turnips are about the size of a quarter. The oats all have seed heads on them. And the phacelia is just starting to bloom. First of August, got some nice pea pods going. Buckwheat's almost done. Phacelia is starting to come in pretty nice. First week of October, brassicas are still doing really good.